Okay guys, we're back with some more Skyville, and in light of what we've been doing, we were trying to get a little bit further with everything, and then Draku informs me he needs to defeat the Ender Dragon, because he's to that stage where he needs the Ender Dragon egg for his bees.
Yeah, there's some bees, they have a it says on the Beelizer, flower end, aka Ender Dragon egg.
So, and we did some research on it, and you can craft it, but in order to craft it, you gotta use stuff that comes from bees that need an Ender Dragon egg to reproduce. So, it's kinda like you gotta have
you get a dragon fish, which is a pain, and it's like a 1% chance you get
it's actually less than 1%, it's a 0.1% chance. And all we was like, well, we can go through hours and hours of digging in the mariculture stuff and still wait for hours and hours and possibly weeks and still never get a dragon egg, or we can just go kill the Ender Dragon, which will be fairly easy to do considering we have Hax armor now. And
aka dun, 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 dun.
Yes, we made our blood armor. We decided to keep the jetpacks on though, because the blood armor really didn't give us fly. It gave us this thing that created a platform beneath us, and that was more of a frustrating.
That was more of a safety feature than anything else, and anyway, that it can't be turned on and off.
Yes, and we also have where we don't take damage from the void.
Yep.
Which means, and we don't take fall damage. So, between the two, we can fall into the void, and all one of us has to do is do the hash slash TP command, teleport the person back to us, and they're safe.
And it was cool that I got below level 1 in depth. I got down to negative 1600.
Yes, he went farther down than anyone has ever been up. And then I just typed in the TP command, and poof, he's right there next to me.
The bad thing is, at that point, we didn't actually have the fall damage thing on, so I just died.
And then he took another one for the team, because he went ahead and tested out the end force to see what we were working with, and died. But that was an intentional suicide.
Yep.
And right now we're in the kitchen because I need some more food before we go do this.
Yeah, I already got 64 bacon mushroom burgers.
I don't need a lot more because I have 12 of the breakfasts. Just in case.
Too bad you just can't put two of them in a crafting table and make it a double bacon.
Okay, that's 12 of them. That should be good. I'll put them on armor.
Thing is, you don't want to be around your big reactor with the fluid bubble we have.
Yes.
And right now, because of the
holy
armor,
shit,
I am much.
Gotta do that until we're actually.
Yeah, let's wait until we're in the end. Oh wait, man, he's. You want to show the Nether how easy it is now to for them, or you want
to? Oh sure, let's make a trip to the Nether real quick.
Yeah, the Nether for us right now is a vacation spot.
That in the title of this episode, you guys will understand from what I'm about to show you. I find it kind of funny how Draku reads my mind. Because I hadn't mentioned this, I was just going to do this as like a bonus thing at the end. But since he mentioned going to the Nether to showcase it.
Spectral mode, and I can't. Now I can see you this time. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Do I look ghostly to you?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, what did you do?
I did nothing. Jetpack enabled.
Hey, some experience in Ender stuff up here. Yay. Where are you going?
Anywhere and everywhere.
Yeah.
Hey, wisp over here.
Yeah, the pigs are not happy.
I don't care if the pigs are not happy.
Yeah, watch this. Oh, lava! Where?
Oh, and it also, like, deviates. And you guys are going to notice from the title episode, I'm going to show you right now why I've named it such.
Ba-da-da-da-da.
F5, F5.
Ah.
Now I'll lower myself. Okay, you cannot tell me this does not remind you of a Dragon Ball Z episode. Because look, the lava is separating around me, beneath me, and it looks like we're powering up and creating a crater underneath us from our energies, and then we're actually flying. And if you look really closely, well, yeah, I think we have particle, yeah, we have some particle effects on us, I think.
Yeah,
at least I did.
I don't see any on yours except for our rainbow jetpacks.
Yeah, I know, which is weird. It was showing particle effects from the armor, from our blood armor, before, but...
Which kind of reminds me.
Yeah,
that was
it's
when
you're in first person. You only see it when you're in first person. Huh? So I see it now, first person.
I don't see it on me.
I see it, but anyways, it kind of, because we have, the particle effects coming off of us, it kind of might be like an aura. Like you guys just saw right there, as I said it.
Off, so,
so yes, the title of this episode is Two Saiyan Villagers versus the Inner Dragon, for that reason. Because it just really acts, let's just get up here, because all this running lava is, like, lagging me. Doesn't help that I'm using this texture pack, which causes more taxingness. But anyways, this bow right here. Let's fly around and see if we can find a gas real quick. That's all that.
Okay. I shot a pigment and it made me blind.
Yeah, it's probably one of the special pigmen that have I don't know. Can't think of the name of that they called them for, but it's like they're beefed up and they cause status effects when you shoot them or hit them. Now, come on now. There was like a crap load of gas in here the other day when we came in here.
If
to
you
test
forget,
out the
I was also testing it, so I had spawned.
Hey! Look at what I found!
Being created. Where?
Finally.
Where are you?
Somewhere else.
I have lost you, my friend.
Go west of the spawn of our portal.
Go west.
I have found our Nether Fortress.
Oh, I've been seeing a Nether Fortress. Yeah, if you notice, it's not too far away, actually.
Yeah, it's not actually. Which is good.
It's almost within, it's practically within sight of the portal.
Oh, look, a blaze.
Oh, a blaze. Walk up to it, give it a smack.
Two arrows, it's dead.
Yeah, the bow is not as OP as the blade.
True, but it's still...
Killed an imp. Alright, you said you wanted to get out of here. Ooh, nitro creepers. Hello, nitro creepers.
Yeah, I was gonna shoot a gas, but none of them are showing up.
Ow.
So it's like, whatever.
Nitro creeper gaming wither.
What the hell?
Yeah.
It's a cobweb in the nether. Okay.
It's because they have the hell, the heat scar spiders.
Oh, I just heard them. my buddy. There he is. Time to die. Whee! And he's dead.
I somehow got a blaze rod from a zombie pigman.
Who knows? Anyways, let's head on back. This is enough time wasted in the Nether. Whoa! Something is throwing fireballs.
Yeah, that would be the creatures that are fighting. But
holy shit!
Oh,
fly!
I'm trying. Holy shit! There's a whole bunch of those things.
Let's just get back to our portal.
I can't see the portal. Wow.
Oh shit, man.
I'm hoping it doesn't delete the portal.
Okay, we're through. I'm through.
I don't know about me. Okay, I'm through. Oh shit. I don't know about you, but I see a bunch of little fuckers.
I did too, and I was blinded. How the hell did I end up over here?
They went through the portal.
No. I came back through, but I was like...
You're supposed to be protecting my ass. Do your job. Oh, he's actually working now. They're all trying to kill me.
No, someone's trying to kill me too.
Get him, Zing. Or Chrono. That was an eventful romp in our...
Still no big deal.
Yeah, I still didn't take a bit of damage. Not one bit.
Now, I need to make a stop by a chest or somewhere. We go down here. Drop off on this crap that I picked up.
Oh, what am I doing?
I got a gas here. Alright, there we go.
You mean you don't have your terminal, your portable terminals with you?
No, I put it in my nether, my ender chest, so I didn't lose it.
Shoot, I have several copies of it, so it's no big deal.
Now, because we did all that flying around, we kind of need to recharge our jetpacks again real quick before we go.
Here, you use yours. I'm going to use mine. Because I put a charger pad, a charging station up here. My industrial crafter in it, okay. Oh, you got down to 7 million. Do we want to turn in quests before we go while we wait for the jetpacks?
Yeah, sure, that sounds like something we can do. Where are you?
I'm at my bees. Don't come over here. Well,
yeah.
I think you're fine, as long as you don't get close to my middle class. Hello, Satan. You can just stay there for now. I'll move you later.
Alright, let's go ahead and open the quest book. No, we haven't done anything else. But you've done a bunch in bees and trees.
Oh yeah, 5 quests ready to be claimed.
Genetic manipulation.
Genetic manipulation. We get aviary blocks, frame housing, which I already built, a full heart and a reward bag. Yay. Then bee automation. I got the left bag.
I gotta pick the right one.
Genetic control. I'll take the right this time.
Alright, I got the left one. Ooh, and you get some, a couple more bees.
And industrial upgrades. Nothing to choose. Tree breeding.
Wow, you get a lot of pollen. Do you, any of those pollens look like something you really need? Because if we have to pick one, or we can pick a bag.
Let's see here. Lime pollen, plum pollen, and blue...
Maho.
Miho.
Miho, maho. I don't know how you pronounce that, but...
I'm going to take the miho. Could you get the plum?
Alright.
Because that helps out. And that's where I stopped. Because I need...
Yes, and once he gets the next one done... We have the time-consuming task of the magnets, which are gonna be...
I'll somehow or another get it working.
Oh, we're gonna have to do... We're gonna do the autocrafting stuff. And...
Hey, the wizard has stuff.
Yes, I've got a few more branches done on this. Get ready to do a little bit more in it.
Oh, you finally got the Greatwood sapling. Yay!
Yes, it took forever.
The thing is, we get a choice. Yellow heart cancer, or green heart cancer. Or gold.
It doesn't really matter.
Not really, considering I think our armor actually negates the heart canisters, because mine doesn't show.
Mine does. It probably glitched out again when you logged on.
I'm gonna get the green, because the green is harder to get.
Yeah, same here.
Okay, your alchemy, nothing to choose. And moving Essentia, we have Golem animation cores, entropy shards, or
Nitor's easy to make. I think Golem... I'm gonna check out the Golem stuff. I think the Golem stuff might be easy. Give me a second to look it up. And it doesn't show crafting speed here, so it's probably not that hard, given that it's just a core component. But shards are a lot harder to come by.
Okay, I got the entropy shard. And you get another Greatwood sapling. Okay, let me sift through my stuff. And put them in the right database.
And I think didn't we have some other stuff to do? Let me check for the hoarding. No. Go with the flow. Oh yes, we had 2 for go with the flow.
The rest of that for bees. Oh yeah, I got honey and seed oil.
Yep. Okay, for some reason this extra pack, the purple princess and purple drone are kind of flawed. Yeah. You also get attuned. And do you need any more alveary blocks or industrial apiaries?
Just get the reward bag, I got everything else.
Alright.
And I don't need a scoop, I don't need the purple princess, so go ahead and get the bag again. I'm still working on the DNA, let me check. Because I had that running.
Did you have someplace to store it? Oh, that's right, you're storing everything inside your system.
I got 15 buckets right now, so... I can get a bucket if... Let me steal a bucket from you.
Let me come up there where you are. Because I need to put these in your system. Oh my gosh, that helmet is so... It makes everything so much faster.
Okay. I need to select the DNA. And one bucket.
Put my bees in there for you.
Alright.
Oh, it gave me 2 greatwood saplings back. I didn't realize it did that.
Oh, shoot. I need a vial of DNA. I used a bucket. I need to somehow make a vial.
And I'll put your other purple bees in here. Put your pollen in here. Put all your other bee stuff in there. You having an indexer set up somewhere?
Don't worry about it. As soon as you put it in the system, it should go in the indexer.
I know, no. So you do have an indexer set up already?
Yeah, just shove it in.
Okay, I'm just gonna put your extra one in the system then.
We are at 160 lives. We are good. And we got a half life too.
Put my saplings in there.
I got 3 epic and 8 greater bags.
Toss me your half.
Give me a second, I'm putting my heart in the right place. Oh, pun. Where the flip are you? You said toss me your half and you disappeared on me.
I'm right here. In front
right
of your
there
face.
There a second ago.
Because I was at the other terminal.
If you didn't pick it up, walk behind you.
I did. Craft them together.
Okay. The buckets need to go ahead and go in my system.
3 epic bags and 8 greater bags.
How do you make a vial?
There should be some empty ones in the system. Or no. If
it's
you...
a glass. You smelled a glass bottle.
Oh, I was gonna say I have files though. If you go over there towards where I'm doing my alchemy. 64 lives.
We don't even have glass bottles, dude.
Oh. Yes. Win. I just got a mysterious magnet level 8.
Well, that's. Is it a crafting task or what?
What, the magnets?
Yeah.
No, they were a detection.
Well, that's one closer to us.
Because, I think it's detection. Because I think that's how they got, like, a couple of theirs were just through bags. And...
Okay, so that...
Chicken jerky, no big deal. Lettuce seeds, really no big deal. Potion flask with instant health 4. That's worth getting. I got 16 TNT.
I need a smelter.
Orange saplings. And fish jerky. So, let me go over here. And toss the magnet, seeds, TNT.
Okay, let me check mine here.
I have 64 lime stones if I need any.
Titanium fishing rod.
Keep all my food with me right here.
Clay golem. I got another golden Nixon. I got shit ton of stained clay. Nether saltpetre 16. Neon tetra. Dark wood sapling. I have 16 cursed earth, 16 blackout curtains, and a division sigil.
Jeez.
Okay, I need to dump all this into your system. Just with the 8 greater bags, my entire this to you.
What?
You want your own Apiarist outfit?
I already had one, didn't I?
Well, we got another. And my hearts are actually filling now. Yay.
It's probably why you added another heart to it. It unglitched it. Just toss the extra suit in the system.
No, I went next to the reactor with the pants. We really need to shut that down, I think.
I'm gonna look into a different form of power, because I pretty much just needed that for the
drills.
Well, for the drills and for the blue stuff that it gave off for one of the quests, I want to look into maybe using steam power, because that won't be affected by our dome thing, and it's pretty extremely high up there on power as well. And no chance of explosion or anything like that. I kind of want to dabble with it. I might do that off camera sometime between now and the next episode. Okay, let's go on to the epic bags now.
That was my epic bags.
Well, then I guess I need to mine. I got 16 nether saltpeter. No big deal. Unbreaking 3. No big deal. And I also got a Jaded Princess and Jaded Drone. So I'm going to put these inside your system.
Holy Nikes. Chrono.
What?
You remember how much power I had got us stockpiled for the drills?
Yeah.
It ate through it.
Hopefully I can shut off those drills soon enough. Hang on, I might have one more to...
They're practically not running.
Well, we might be able to shut them off here soon. Hold on a second. Because we have plenty of everything. Like... Let me just type in block. Because I have everything going to blocks. Yeah, we have several hundred blocks of everything. Metallic. We even have 82 blocks of mandolin now.
Okay, we have the DNA quest. It's only a half a heart, so go ahead and take it.
Hold on, I want to type in something. Cobalt.
And if you want the half a heart, it's in the system.
I don't have enough yet. Ardite. Yeah, I don't have enough Ardite Cobalt yet for me to finish the nether work quest. So unfortunately, we have to leave them running for now. Drills.
Okay, apparently if you have a bottle, you can fill it, no problem, but when you empty it, it gets destroyed. That's a thing.
Oh, it's a vial, not a file, okay.
Yeah, a vial.
We are becoming very scarily close to finishing all this stuff. For the hoarding and bragging rights are the only two that are really far off from being completed. And Hell's Kitchen, what's left, is more or less just like for the hoarding. It's just mostly collecting stuff. So I have a feeling once we get done with the bees and the wizard stuff, we're pretty much just going to be sitting here waiting for stuff to get done. Accumulating. Which is a good thing, because once we get done with this series, guess what we're going next? And that's why I've been putting it a hold on my channel for now.
Have we decided on doing that one? I mean,
that's what you said you wanted to do next.
Well, we can still do other things, because you said I was just suggesting it because it looks like fun. And also, I wanted to ask you if you wanted to put our own quest in, where, like, we have our own goal.
I mean, well, it's very different from this pack as well, even though it's similar.
Yeah, it's very different. It's
I'll let you craft this, because I did the last one.
I gave it to you. That's why I put it in the ME system.
Oh, you did?
You're slow.
I just go downstairs. I gotta pick up my jetpack anyways.
Well, I gotta pick up mine here. And I wanted to put... I need to put... And I was wrong.
Dang, my mind is being too strong.
And I don't like it.
What?
If you shove bees in the system, it don't all automatically go into, the thing. It doesn't automatically go into my indexer, so there's probably quite a few bees in my system that shouldn't be.
Probably.
Yeah, we need to work on a different system that doesn't work, different power system that doesn't require liquid tanks like this.
Oh yeah, because it's...
Yeah, it's now crap. Thanks to our pants, it has now turned to shit.
Is it overheating yet? No, it's not overheating yet. So we're still good at the moment.
It's gone now.
So yeah, I gotta
understand this. I'm guessing that the what way of time did for the water and lava and most other fluids. Apparently, it glitches out with Cryothian. Huh.
Either that, or maybe the Cryothian eventually goes away.
No.
I don't know, I'm just...
I personally think it's because each individual thing is a block.
Yeah.
Is a source block. Each individual one is a source block.
Yeah, it's not like... water or something where it flows into it and makes an infinite source. But anyways,
my bees are doing good.
Let's head off to the Nether now.
I just wanted to check on my buddies.
So yeah, we're not gonna be keeping
everybody's
that.
Everybody's doing good.
Ready to do this?
Need here. We. Now I know why you don't have the helmet on. It's so hard to maneuver in small spaces. Okay. Let me get some stuff out of my... out of my ready inventory.
And the haste also makes it where you can just climb up blocks. So it's like, boom, I'm on top of the table. Without even jumping.
Yeah, the step assist, yeah.
The step assist, which is why we don't have it on, because we can easily just, like, step over our railing and fall off. Not that it matters, it's just...
Placing? Be ready for a fight as soon as you go in. I accidentally clicked on this thing and it was like...
Alright, ready?
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Huh? Oh, that's right, you gotta be hungry. Jump!
Ow, 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 ow.
I know, ow, your head actually is hitting the roof.
Ow,
oh, that's fine.
Ow, 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 ow.
Actually, hold on, I wonder if I could go here, I could jump faster.
No. I don't jump at all.
Okay, there we go. I'm hungry a little bit. All you need is like a quarter of a chicken, now you're gone.
Okay, I'm good. I did like rapid fire. 1, 2, 3. I did nothing. It did nothing.
What the?
I'm sure I did it before.
Well, yeah, because part of the cake's gone.
No, that's how you place it. It's already like that when I did. Where'd it go?
I just clicked it, and nothing happened. I ate it, but it didn't send me to the Nether. Me to the end.
Alright. Cut, and I'll go bake another one.
Be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we figured out what we did wrong. We have to right-click on it with an ender, with an eye of ender.
We are defeated! Ooh. This one's taking more. That one only took one. Oops.
Now, I think we eat it. And we made two, just in case.
Thing is, I'm not hungry anymore.
I'll jump up and down. Also, that cake isn't completed.
I can't feed it anymore.
Okay, we'll just jump up and down and get yourself hungry.
There, I gave you ender. Gave you eyes.
That didn't work for me either.
A lot of work to get hungry. Okay, moving the eyes out of my hand and ready when you are, big guy.
Okay, go ahead.
Flight mode on. And I'm gone. Give me a second. And no, it does not make the sky blue, the night vision.
Wow.
And the dragon is nowhere to be seen. You are safe to... Doi.
Okay, I'm coming.
Well, he's here, so it's not that he disappeared after I derped.
So, there we go.
Coming down to you. Hi. Might want to put your helmet on.
Oh, yeah. It does make the sky a little bit brighter.
Yeah, but it doesn't do the whole blue thing. And he is over in this direction. Here he is. My aiming sucks. Oops.
Ow. I got like, yeah, cause I got three hits on him.
And I still have damage from the sword.
Where is it? Here it is. Come back, you dragon!
I didn't get a hit on him.
I did.
He's almost dead, though.
Come back, you silly dragon! And he's dead.
Experience, and we finally get it. Oh shoot, we didn't bring a piston.
It's okay, we can come back. We can just catch another one. Oh! I have an ender egg.
Do you have regular ender egg, or do you have the spawn egg?
I have...
You have the trophy egg, yeah.
Yeah. Handle with care, only usable in the end.
It's so that you can keep respawning them.
Ooh, we got 5 miniature yellow hearts.
Why are you getting all this? You must be the one that killed him.
Yes, I got the kill shot. Well, I guess we go back, grab a piston and stuff, because...
I want to see something.
This is really too easy. We should make a waypoint.
I made one, I'm gonna make another one here.
Yeah. I can just remember how to pull up my map. There we go. Waypoints, new waypoint.
Egg.
Portal. Home. Color. Green. Done.
I'm back in my bed. I need to eat. You realize we didn't take one lick of damage. And our swords took no damage at all, either.
It's because they have a repair. Yeah, it's a waypoint. Platform.
Okay. So we need what? A piston? Get the main.
Platform of safety.
Okay, stone. I'll grab some stone. And a piston. And a lever. Okay, just stay there. I got everything already.
Oh, okay. I was busy making me some waypoints in here.
Well, you only need one, like two, the platform.
Yeah, but I hadn't made any. I'll just, like, screw this, I'll just fly around. I'll follow you if I need to.
I have to put another cake down.
Wow, I can't believe the nether was completely void as well, just clouds. Can we land on the clouds? Yeah, we can land on the clouds. Somewhat. I can go through the clouds.
Why won't it let me finish feeding it?
Well, I already ate a piece of that one.
No, I mean, I put another one down and I tried to feed it and it wouldn't let me.
Oh, well, maybe you're done. Maybe you can... Because the other one was done. That looked like it wasn't done. I'm guessing it's because it's on the table and it, so it glitches. I need to go over here and just stand on the portal edge. Because I am running out of my jetpack power. Okay, I'm landing. Land. There we go. Land. I do like the graphics with this texture pack of the nether. And of the nether egg. Not the nether, but the end. The end portal, the ender egg, and all this other stuff, it just... It's awesome.
Okay, you have the,
The spawn egg for the ender dragon, yes.
No. You have...
5 gold hearts.
Bugger. Seriously? Give me a minute. This thing's being very derpy.
Oh! Those little miniature red hearts, I think they have a purpose other than making the heart containers. Because the yellow one says, can be eaten to restore 20, so I bet you the red ones can be eaten to restore hearts. Oh, actually, first time I need to eat something. Well, guys, I'm going to pause the recording here and wait till he gets back. Okay, guys, he finally found his way back.
I derped. This is the old school way. If this place actually had land, there's actually a nice, easier way. But
yeah,
you know, just to be
safe.
Make sure it doesn't derp out on us and try to jump off the edge. Stay there. I'm out.
you just stand there in that corner then and place everything. Like, no chance of them standing, like, right here on top of it.
Wee. Just leave it there. Forget it. And skip the credits.
Yep. And back in my bed. Ah.
Yeah, I think it's time to take off the armor. At least, the blood armor. And it's time to eat real food. Wait, didn't I place a cake down, or did you destroy it?
I destroyed it. By accident.
Okay, please put egg at corner.
Yeah, show me where.
That, of this one. Hang on. Okay, you see where the nether wart is? Put it on the corner over here.
Right beside the yellow flower?
Yep. See, I'm trying to make it as compact as possible. Okay. Hello, Satan.
Now, okay, how the heck do I craft these little containers?
Yeah, you got a bunch of yellow hearts, didn't you?
Yep. Pick up a random seed out of line. And toss it. Container. Oh yeah, they can be used to restore 10, so they do serve a purpose.
The abominable queen
canister
should be all set. Oh, whoops.
Two invar in an empty canister. I'm like an empty canister. Four aluminum. That's not
Thank God my jetpack was in hover mode. And your jetpack was in hover mode.
Why?
You may find yourself not in your original placement when you get out of that terminal. I put the ender thing.
Dude, we can make the hearts.
We can actually craft the hearts?
Yes. You take a red heart, surround it with glowstone to make a yellow heart. And the green ones, you take the yellow hearts surrounded by emeralds.
If you come into my area, please have the V-suit on. Even with the V-suit on, this is sketchy, and I need to move Satan. I think he might die. Come on, Satan. Close the gate behind you.
How many hearts are you missing?
I'm missing my heart canisters. That's only because I think I...
I'm also saying, how many yellow ones are you not missing? Because you only put 10 of each.
I have 4 yellow heart canisters.
So you need 6 more.
I believe that's right. I'm gonna have him guard the house. Come here, Satan.
Why will it not put the heart in there? Ah, dang, I clicked the wrong button. Shift to click that. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 for me, 2 for you.
Again, warning.
How many greens do you have? Green hearts do you have?
Checking. Okay, yeah, it's the same across the board. 3.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Alright, warning, warning. The area is in hazard zone. Warning. Not have your B suit on, you will most likely get launched off the island.
Okay, so now green hearts.
It's supposed to negate effects, but I still get messed with. Okay, what was I doing anyway? Oh yeah, Sirtis. I was trying to get to Sirtis. That's right. I'm trying to get the quantum bee. That's right. Spectral. Okay, I need to get a hermetic drone after this is done, which needs wheat, so it's not gonna hurt me, so that's not bad. I need to breed a abnormal bee princess with a hermetic drone. Are you making us nifties?
Yes.
If you do, instead of trying to bring it to me, just put mine in your ME system, and I'll use my portable terminal. I'm waiting for this abnormal queen to be done.
Okay. Just go in the terminal and type in canister. I told you.
Yeah, I'm looking. Whoa. No. TP.
I can't. I don't have my chat on, so I can't see shit. What you do?
The bees knocked me off. With the apiary suit on, the bees knocked me off the island.
Well, we don't prove that doesn't stop the knockback. Did you have the canisters?
No.
Well, then you're fine.
Maybe.
Well, we'll figure it out later. Anyways, respawn to where you're safe, and then we'll end up the episode. I showed them how it was done crafting anyways.
Yes. I did have the cannon. No, that's wrong ME system. Yeah, I had them on me.
God damn you.
Well, blame the bees.
Anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Kind of a long one, more than likely, but wanted to show you some cool things. So we will talk to you guys later.
Yeah, maybe next time we'll have a vacation house in the Nether.
Maybe. We'll see.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.